Everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix Playstore problem in your device Vivo Y200T. In this device, if Playstore is not working, not downloading apps, I'm gonna show you how to fix this issue. Before jumping to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's get started.